Would you like to play first? Oh, yes, I would. Definitely would not like to mulligan. This hand is nice. He takes a mulligan. Good, good. Gonna need to get a green and red land. Ooh, Cavern of Souls, nice. Uncounterable Sire on the way. Ooh, yes it is. I think black red is what I want. Hopefully it just goes like land go. Lingering Souls could be hard. Sin Collector? Oh, I'm gonna slam a Sire. And it's gonna be a 6/4 against a 2/1. Wahaha, my opponent says. Sire of Insanity. Sin Collector, sure. Overgrown Tomb. Well, I'm just gonna play that in Sigo. Really hoping for an Olivia, Liliana, Vraska, Garrick. Anything to kill one of his guys and allow me to bash. That's good. Let's overload that beast. I bet he's gonna complain in the chat. Yeah, says my opponent. It's like my seventh best draw. And discard Mizzium Mortars. I bet he's gonna draw Blood Baron, and I'll have no outs. Or Tamiyo. Ooh, Obsidian, that's a really good one too. Definitely just trade there. Allows me to hold on to Duress. Revelation for two. That's a really strange play, I think. Why wouldn't you just. Well, I guess he had nothing. I certainly would have passed, because it allows you to untap and draw a land if I do nothing on my turn. It also. I mean, all it does is allow you to put a land into play, which is basically zero. Wow, that's a nice one. Let's do that. Red, black. This is especially good because he could Revelation for four in response, but if he does, he's just gonna lose everything, so. Sin Collector. That's a little interesting. I'm gonna take out a Liliana and add Olivia. I'm gonna run it like this. Hopefully I draw two Farseekers again. That was quite wonderful, I'd say.